Assalamu alaikum, students of grade 4. I am your maths teacher. I hope you are all fit and happy. First of all, I will explain you page number 25 and then 26 in your worksheet pad. See page number 25 in your worksheet pad. The topic is place pairing. I know you already know about the place value, but I will revise it again. So let's begin. Place value means position of the number according to its place. For example, the number is 3, 4, 2, 4, 6. The place value of 6 is unit, 4 is 10, 2 is 100, 4 is 1000, and 3 is 10,000. Let us solve page number 25 of your worksheet pad. The question is, determine place value of underlined digit. Question number 1 is 1057. First, write the place value on the given numbers. Unit 10, 100, 1000. The place value of underlined digit 5 is 5 tens or 50. Now, we solve another question. Question number 4 is 2617. 6. Underlined digit is 6. The place value of 6 is 6000 or 6000. Now, move to page number 26. The topic is addition. Children, you already know about the addition. Addition means the process of adding two or more numbers. See page number 26 and question number 1. These are simple addition questions. But one thing keep in your mind. First, you put the place value on the numbers and start adding from the unit place. The answer of addition is called sum or total numbers. Now see question number 2, which is in horizontal form. First of all, we arrange the numbers in vertical form and according to the place value. Question number 1 is 6205 plus 3213 plus 1146. Figure number 1. 5 is at unit place, 0 at 10 place, 2 at 100 place and 6 at 1000 place. Figure number 2, 3 at unit place, 1 at 10 place, 2 at 100 place, 3 at 1000 place. And the third figure is 6 unit place, 4 at 10 place, 1 at 100 place and 1 at 1000 place. Now we will start adding. Let us first add the digits at unit place. 5 plus 3, 8 plus 6, 14. We write 4 on unit place and 1 over the carry. Now 10 place, 1 plus 1, 2 and 2 plus 4, 6. Now 100 place, 2 plus 2, 4 plus 1, 5. 1000 place, 6 plus 3, 9, and 9 plus 1, 10. Now answer is 10,564. We find the sum 10,564. I hope students you have understand these pages. Kindly do these pages in your worksheet pad. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.